What are upper lip lines? So upper lip lines are little lines that we have on the top of usually our top lip, but it can also happen on the lower lip. And that happens with the muscle contraction, and that happens as we age, those lines will become a little bit more prominent. So to treat them, we have two ways basically. We can either inject a little bit of derma filler directly on the lines, and you don't worry, you won't get that duck look, or you can also have the border of the lip done, and that will help to enhance. Now, most of my patients don't like or are afraid of having lip filler. Now, I can guarantee you two things. I will use a very, very light material that it's not going to be very noticeable. It will be noticeable enough for you to see a difference, but you won't have that dark look. But if you prefer not to have any lip filler, then I can go and treat directly on the lines. And this is an immediate treatment. You'll see the results straight away. If you're looking at something that is not that immediate and you don't mind waiting, the results won't be quite the same, but you can have microneedling sessions that's going to stimulate the collagen of your skin. It's going to improve the elasticity, and that way the lines will improve. So if you want to find out more, come and see me or have a look at the gallery, because there are some awesome befores and afters of upper lip lines.